This is a device called 感動庫。感動庫。感動庫に感動。違うか。This is used to warm up sake. Now I'll explain how to use this device. First you put water in its opening in here. And then you put burning charcoal here. And look, there is a grate. Oh. Grate. This is to be placed under burning charcoal. So, you put water here and burning charcoal here. And the water is heated by the burning charcoal. And when the water becomes hot, you put sake flask here like this. Of course, this is filled with sake. And the heat of the water is gradually conducted to the sake. And good warmed sake is prepared.